lightning can prove to be a dangerous work hazard, especially when technology is involved. Here at Marshall Space Flight Center, we average 80 to 100 days a year in which lightning violates the 9 to 19 mile range used to issue lightning warnings. With the current practice at the center, the EOC has to wait 30 minutes to reopen outdoor activities after the last lightning flash. At MSFC, we want to determine the 96.5% of the time where the threat of lightning is over so that folks can get back to work. We will assess which combination of radar, satellite, and lightning inputs provide the best indicators that lightning has ceased over MSFC, potentially providing an early cancellation of the 30-minute stand-down period. This project will use remotely sensed satellite, radar, and lightning data through machine learning techniques to provide metrics by which key decision makers may minimize closure of MSFC outdoor operations due to the threat of lightning. Ultimately, we believe that this algorithm technology will save the center cost due to lost time from unnecessary downtime from a perceived lightning threat. Conservative cost estimates have this on the order of $1 million per year. The development of a dynamic lightning safety algorithm is transformative in that it will use new analytical methods and state-of-the-art data products to revolutionize how decision makers can confidently and accurately make decisions about lightning while working to minimize the impact of nature on Marshall operations. Ultimately, the lightning safety algorithm will hopefully make communities across the United States, not just at Marshall Space Flight Center, safer due to tracking of possible lightning threats. Importantly, taxpayers will be saving money as this new technology is being implemented. As always, our number one goal at Marshall and at NASA as a whole is to keep our employees in a safe work environment, no matter what Mother Nature throws at us.